Hi, this is Tyler Green Regimen, and today we're going to discuss the difference between whey protein and plant-based protein. So you know, when I first started working out and hitting the gym really hard, the only option of protein available to me was whey protein. And I probably talked to someone in the gym or read some fitness article, and it said, you got to make sure after your workouts, you have yourself a protein shake. And of course, what type of shake was it? But whey protein. And whey protein comes from a cow's milk actually. And it's acidic for our bodies. So the reason why you know it's acidic for our bodies is a lot of people drink whey protein and all of a sudden they have these stomach issues. They'll have stomach aches, stomach cramps, and that's because they're lactose intolerant. Lactose is the sugar within the milk of the cow that causes us to have these adverse reactions. Pretty much cow's milk, lactose, whey protein is acidic for our bodies. So anytime we give it to our body is naturally rejecting it. I didn't have those types of issues, but I did want a healthier alternative. So I decided to do some research and I came across something known as plant-based proteins. And the very first plant-based protein I tried was a brown rice protein. And I bought it online, mixed it up. It tasted awful. And I'm sure a lot of you had the same type of experience when you first had your shake of a plant-based protein. Completely terrible. It was so bad, I didn't even finish the bottle, just threw it out and went right back to my whey protein. You know, but this time what I did is I took a look at the ingredients within the whey protein. So I suggest after this video, if you do take whey protein, grab that bottle, take a look at the ingredients, because I was shocked. Half of the ingredients I could not even pronounce. And the other half, I found out that they were just fillers, which is just completely awful. You know, our body wants organic and natural substances. We don't need fillers and we don't need a lot of sugar. Some of these whey proteins do have a lot of sugar. And if they don't have a lot of sugar, then what's going on is they're using a lot of these artificial sugars. This unnatural stuff our body doesn't want. But the one positive about whey protein is whey protein does have a full amino acid profile. So if you're looking to build muscle, having a full amino acid profile is very conducive for that goal. Now, plant-based proteins, on the other hand, if you use like a singular plant-based protein, like for example, the first one that I chose was the brown rice protein. And I did try a pea protein, I tried a chia seed protein. The singular plant-based proteins, they have amino acids, but the amino acid profile is not as strong. And I did want to use a healthier option of protein, but I still wanted the full amino acid profile. And I figured, you know, started thinking like, how in the world can we accomplish this? So did some further research and I learned that you could have a full amino acid profile with plant-based proteins, but in order to do so, you have to combine your plant-based proteins. And that's exactly what we did here with Green Regimen Elite Protein. So what we did is we combined hemp protein and pea protein. So that gives you a full amino acid profile. So it's very comparable to the amino acid profile in a way. However, plants are alkaline with our body, right? So what that means is when we intake plant-based protein, it works in harmony with our body. It's not acidic like lactose within a cow's milk. That's what you have to really, really love about plant-based proteins. Now, when I first started using these different plant-based proteins, I could tell you, because they didn't taste very, very good, a lot of them were using stevia and just artificial sugars as well. And I myself just do not like that aftertaste. And from what I hear, a lot of other people don't like the aftertaste either. So for Green Regimen Elite Protein, we decided to use coconut water, which is awesome. It's a very organic and it has electrolytes as well. So no stevia, nothing like this. And just so you know, because plant-based proteins are all not created equal, we have an additional video that you can check out when you have time. And you can learn, you know, more specifically the differences between like an elite protein versus other plant-based proteins out there. But just wanted to let you guys know that there is a big difference between using whey protein and using plant-based protein. If you like this video, please make sure that you give it a like, please share it. And I also want you to think about this. Now, whey protein again comes from a cow's milk, but what do cows eat? Cows eat grass, which is a plant, right? So when it comes to your protein, you might as well go straight to the source for your protein, all right? Have plant-based protein. Can't go wrong with that. This is Ty once again. We'll see you next time.